Good morning. I am here with Vicki and Ella.
Ella, yes.
And Ella right now is living at the Lee Summit Animal Shelter, but we were just talking about the fact that she has such great manners. Beautiful dog.
She is. She is, as you said, the Turner and Hooch type of dog, a doggy de Bordeaux. Maybe a little bull mastiff in there, but she has good manners. I mean, she, gotta sit. Good sit. Oh. She sits, she shakes, housebroken. Just a gentle soul. She's about 7, so she is a senior, so her activity level is on the very mellow side. So with small kids, she'd actually be really good
because okay.
she's not going to, you know, plow into them, but she'd rather curl up on the couch and just hang out with you
okay.
and eat all these treats.
Well, if you want to get to know Ella better or any of her friends who are living at the shelter, you can go to our website, KMBC.com, and we have a link to Lee Summit. Thank you.
Thank you, Donna.